see, it became hard. Inside the oven is hotter than outside. So the caramel became very soft. You see, you can just put your finger in, like that. But this chocolate became a little bit soft and little, on some pieces soft and on some pieces hard. The cheese, but it's still soft, but all stuck together. Finally, the second egg. This egg stayed round and didn't fall apart like this one. And this one has more that is hard than this one. I think this one became mushy because it had a bit too much sun coming to it. But this one was cooking at the right rate that it would cook. Bye!